Yeah, everybody's gonna rev the engine down on Burbon Street in Louisiana. Just wrapped up a night of throwing beads off a balcony. We're going to a racetrack right now. We got a police escort. It's about 8 miles away. Bourbon Street, Dubai, UCS Pool, and I'm going to come back. And then we'll see you guys at the racetrack in a little bit. We'll figure out where we're going from there. We got 3 days to get to Miami, and it's probably going to go north. Everybody else is over go-karting at the go-kart track. Matt's over there. I need to get this splitter taken care of. Seriously, the front splitter keeps breaking because of the wind. Is that poorly designed? I already disconnected the Zeus clips. But essentially, if you can imagine, this is pulling down the whole front of the car because of the amount of downforce it makes. So that's got to go. I don't know where I'm going to put it, but I will put it somewhere. It's ripping the front bumper off the car on both sides. And yeah, that's not good. Look at the front bumper gap. This is what's happening because of this silly little splitter on the front, which Ford designed, and unfortunately it's not working. So I stopped here at the Herbert Auto Repair Center in somewhere in Louisiana, Fina gas station, and we will hopefully get this resolved and get back on the road and not miss the launch. Always an adventure. Here's our cool shirts, by the way. They're not very cool right now because the water has splashed out, or it's actually all the ice is melted. So, but coolshirts.com, guys, check them out. Also, check out the car show on Speed Channel. Airs tonight. Probably not. It aired a couple days ago, but watch it. Matt Farris on there with Adam Carolla. Definitely worth checking out. All right, see you when we get this resolved.
All right,
we're at the go-kart track now at New Orleans, soon to be Motor Speedway. This is the final. I had to skip it to go to the gas station and get the front lip off my car. These guys are all probably going to crash. Jason, you record it for them and see where we're going. See you when we get around for it.
I'll pull up. I don't care.
Shit, huh? 250 pounds, still fourth place in the final.
That's right, I just beat Robbie Gordon.
Start line
at the soon-to-be New Orleans Motorsports Park. We don't know where we're going. We're about to get our route card. We've got about five or six cars in front of us. Robbie Gordon, the Woos, Seth, all the people who have been beating us in. Except for Jim Rogerson and that Panamera. We will beat him. Let's get our route card. In 1 second, I'll tell you exactly where we're going. Why are we not on here?
Go to the left side.
David?
Really easy out of here, right, guys?
You got
it.
Thank you.
Let's go.
All right, route card. Camden, Alabama. Locate the checkpoint vehicle off Union Street. So we're going to Union Street in Camden, Alabama.
All right.
rain that's going to be tapping in the window as we talk. We are 36 miles away from our final destination today, the Renaissance Hotel in Montgomery, Alabama. We came in third to the checkpoint. We were boogieing pretty good. We took off the front splitter on the car, obviously, and that enabled us to go faster without the car shaking apart. We've got probably about a 6:30 arrival time. We're probably in about 4th, 5th place right now. So I'm going to get off the camera and try to get there in a decent pole position for once. And we will see you in Montgomery, Alabama. I don't know what we're doing tonight, but if we're in Montgomery, it's going to be fun.
Yeah, you guys are good.
All right, Tom, come on in. Come on. Tom came in first place. Tom, Greg, come on in. You're first
place. Is this video or picture?
Video.
Video.
Oh, okay.
But Matt and I ended up coming in third to the checkpoint, seventh somehow. I don't know. Somebody cheated. Well, we can stop. He's going to be pissed. It's pouring out there. It was a lot of fun.
$50,000 of electronics in a $200,000 car. You have an 11-year-old Mustang with a Garmin.
So anyway, we're off. We're gonna go on the Cleveland steamer tonight. My car just drove away without me. I don't know how that happened.
By the way, this is the best day ever to be a valet at this hotel. And they'll never see anything like this again.
Who knows where we're going tomorrow. We don't really care. This is day three.
Five.
Yeah, it's been a long week.
How far?
We've been here for like an hour.
Yo, have Phil do your
card. It wasn't
card.
For that rain.
All right, we're out of here. We're not going to keep watching this. I'll see you guys in the morning.